Witam wszystkich widzów bardzo serdecznie w czwartym odcinku z serii z gry Life is Strange Before the Storm. No i co? Robimy demolkę, tak? Tutaj tak, mama nam napisała, ale my to czytaliśmy, tak? Nie. Dzwonili mi ze szkoły, chyba wiesz dlaczego? Mamy jutro spotkanie z dyrektorem Malsem, musisz się bardziej postarać. Chloe, martwię się o ciebie, daj mi znać, jak czy u ciebie wszystko gra, ok? To chyba czytaliśmy. Dobra. Manekin mi się tak widzi. Bardzo. Uderz, 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 uderz. You know she's fake. You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Fuck off, Rachel. Rip a family apart from the inside. It's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David. I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Mhm. Co zobaczyłaś? A jego samochód. No cóż, zobaczcie, jak przypadkiem można zobaczyć coś, co uderza nas falą wspomnień. Czystym przypadkiem. Kurde. Współczuję je bardzo. Przykro się na to patrzy. Znowu wizja jakaś z ojcem.
Crying, sweetheart.
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on?
To był David przed chwilą, taki.
I guess I did that.
kiddo. Look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Rachel.
What's past is prologue and shit.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
Piesek w tle. To jest klasyk już na moich filmach. Chrapanie jej.
What do you care?
Albo szczekanie.
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
I don't feel drunk.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
O kurde. Nie przesunęłam tego plakatu. Szkoda. Ciekawe, co za nim było. Jedna rzecz, a tyle wspomnień, nie? I to jeszcze takich przykrych. Ciemno już, zgasły wszystkie światła. Noc nadchodzi długa. No dzień dobry. No chciałeś, żebym poszła.
I couldn't let the day end with whatever this afternoon was. I want to talk to you about something, but I don't know how to talk about this. You don't have to tell me anything you don't want to. You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman? The ones who were making out? That was my dad. Oh, all right. And that woman was definitely not my mom. Oh. The worst part is, I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something. I'm so sorry, Rachel. I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. Chloe, I love my dad. I love him. And I never want to see his fucking face again.
When my dad died, I was so mad at him. For months, I felt wrong because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream.
Przepraszam, że tak się kaszla.
The other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed. It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years.
No, jakie zdjęcia?
My dad took me hiking there when I was 10 and it started.
A widzieliśmy, ja.
I fell and broke my arm 3 miles from the car.
Z plecaku, tak? Z plecaka.
My dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat and how calm he was and the sound of his voice and he was just so strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him.
Completely.
Here.
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
Hey, we were both kind of the queen of shitty.
No, I mean it. Whatever's going on between us, it's intense and new and awesome, and you had the courage to tell me that you feel it too. And I treated you like shit.
Courage? I don't know if I'd call it that. More like blind desperation. And maybe a slight buzz from that wine.
Mm.
I just want you to know I'm lucky that you were with me today. You're a badass, Chloe Price.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You talked your way right past him.
You saw that?
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? You dropped that one guy with a bottle to the face.
Only because you showed up at the last minute and...
What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan? You got right in his face and called him out.
That was pretty sweet, actually.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
I guess tomorrow there'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
And my dad will definitely punish me with...
Fuck your dad.
Fuck him.
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us?
Us? Are you serious?
There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
Dobra, przesadzasz. Jesteś nastolatką.
And told you to pack your bags.
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe. Let's leave this place forever.
Nie podoba mi się ta propozycja.
Okay.
To jest w afekcie emocji mówione.
Can I borrow your lighter?
Spalić zdjęcie z ojcem? Nie no, i to jest trochę przesada. W sensie, ja rozumiem, że ona jest na niego wkurzona, żeby brzydko nie mówić. i zawiedziona. Ale to jest przesada. Bo to nie oznacza, że przestał ją kochać. Jej ojciec. To, ale to takie tam szczegół. Lekka przesada.
Come on.
A to jeszcze większa przesada. Ale dobra, z drugiej strony ludzie różnie reagują na różne wiadomości, których może nie chcieli wiedzieć, aczkolwiek no... Przesada! Zrobić pożar. No, tak stoi i patrzy, co ty zrobiłaś w ogóle tej? To jest moja reakcja. Co ty w ogóle odpieprzasz? Co, ludzie będą widzieć ten pożar, bo się rozprzestrzeni na bank. To jest tak głupie, jak można podpalić drzewo. No, proszę bardzo. Ja pierdzielę. Jeszcze żadnych konsekwencji z tego nie będzie na bank. Widzę, każdy sączy piwero. Ale fakt faktem, znając w ogóle koniec historii Rachel z poprzedniej części, to uważam, że nie zasłużyła... Nikt nie zasługuje na takiej... na takie życie. I to jest koniec epizodu pewnie. To zaczniemy jeszcze kolejny epizod i troszeczkę tam nagram z niego powiedzmy 10 minutek i czy tam 20 i zobaczymy co dalej. Napisy mogę pominąć, dobrze. Bo i tak je zobaczymy na sam koniec serii. Zaatakowałam, 63% to zrobiło to co ja. Byłam uprzejma dla Joyce, 64%. Obroniłam Nathana, 86%. Powiedziałam Rachel, że jeszcze kim, że jesteście kimś więcej niż tylko przyjaciółkami, 73%. Zobaczcie, wykonałam praktycznie tego, co... Zrobiłam to, co większość grająca w tę grę przez cały ten epizod. Dobra, następne, te mniejsze wybory. Wzięłam pieniądze. O, większość nie wzięła. Kupiłam trawkę, większość nie kupiła. Czytałam poradnik Joyce. Poradnik? Aha, ten poradnik. O nowej tej miłości i tak dalej, to większość czytała. Umieściłam zdjęcie Williama na komodzie, też większość to zrobiła. Nie podrzuciłam pieniędzy do portfela Joyce. Kurde, a mogłam? Powiedziałam Elliotowi, że nie pójdę z nim na sztukę. Nie słuchałam Dema Skipa. O Jezu, zobaczcie, powiedziała Skipowi, że jego demo było przeciętne 1%. Uczestniczyłam, ukończyłam w ogóle grę ze Steph i Mike'em. Też większość. Nie sabotowałam pracy domowej Wiktorii. Jezu, jakie rzeczy można było tu w ogóle zrobić. Powiedziałaś Rachel, że zakochiwanie się jest głupie. Słuchałaś muzyki razem z Rachel. I wyskoczyłaś z pociągu. A dało się nie wyskoczyć, okej. Okay. Dobra. zapowiedź tego, co zaraz będzie.
No one steals from me.
No kurde.
I want my fucking money.
Ten facet, ten, co któremu ukradłyśmy tą kasę z tych koszulek.
Previously on Life is Strange before the storm.
No, przypomnienie tego, co było jeszcze w poprzednich odcinkach.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
Hey, dickhead!
Get the fuck out of here!
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me.
Hello, Black Hal.
Chloe, do something!
Hey, do you know if Rachel is a gamer?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here. Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Damn, they are really going at it.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman? That was my dad. And that woman was definitely not my mom.
No. Co nas tu czeka? Ojejku, jak se chrapie. Tak, strzelam kostkami. A co?
Miss Price, how good of you to join.
I'm so sorry we're late. My shift ran late at the diner and then just sorry.
Let us proceed. One of you here is new to the Blackwell disciplinary process. And the other is all too familiar with it. Blackwell's code of conduct is built upon a foundation of mutual respect meant to foster an environment conducive to education and enrichment. When that respect is violated...
Reality check time. Yesterday did actually happen. I ditched school with Rachel Amber, and then Rachel really did start that fire. And that was after we actually agreed to run away from here. Right?
No, z tego, co się orientuję, to tak.
Are you paying attention to me, Chloe?
What?
Miss Price, the last time we met, an agreement was broken. Do you recall what that was?
Are you asking, or is that rhetorical?
Disrespectfulness. We agreed that you would rededicate yourself to becoming an exemplary Blackwell citizen.
We did?
In the event that you were unable or unwilling to do so, we also agreed that it would become pertinent to reassess your future status at the Academy. Despite all this, you engaged in the following actions yesterday. Insubordinate language. Witnesses saying you were involved in bullying Nathan Prescott.
The hell I was. I stood up for that little weirdo.
I suppose that's one interpretation of events.
Uh-huh.
Say what you will about my daughter, but she is not a bully.
Maybe you should be talking to Drew instead of me. You know. The guy who actually did what you're accusing me of?
Właśnie.
Mr. North's situation requires sensitivity. It will be handled separately.
And Chloe's situation is less sensitive?
I do not discuss other students' situations. We are here to discuss your daughter and her actions.
Convenient.
No właśnie.
Principal Wells, I know this looks bad.
Thank you for your validation, Miss Price. May I continue? With your permission?
Sorry.
And yet, even with your prodigious disciplinary record, Miss Price, We needn't discuss any of it.
We needn't?
No, because you severed your relationship with Blackwell the minute you left school grounds without permission.
Aha, czyli mnie wypieprzają.
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe. I have no choice but to...
I made her do it.
What?
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 It was all me. My idea.
So?
I was having a bad day. I needed to blow off some steam, and I took it too far. Chloe tried to talk me out of it. I've been down that road, she told me. You're better than this. But I wouldn't listen. See, Chloe was afraid I'd get in trouble or hurt, so she came with me. But only to keep me safe. I'm just sorry you got caught up in it, Chloe. That you allowed me to drag you down to my level. Can you forgive me?
Yeah, sure. We're cool.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Chloe, is this true?
It's true.
Zajebista z niej aktorka.
Totally not true.
No właśnie, chciałam to powiedzieć. W sumie powiedziałam.
Fine, yes. It was her idea, but it's not like she kidnapped me. We were in it together.
Miss Amber, based on what you've just told me, I have grounds to punish you. Are you sure what you've told me is the truth?
Yes.
This can't be the full story, Rachel.
Ray. Just to be clear, Miss Amber, you're sure Chloe Price didn't coerce you or...
Coerce her?
I'm just trying to get to the bottom of why someone like Rachel...
Oh, I think we're clear, Principal Wells. Someone like Rachel, but not my daughter.
Excuse me?
Jak to słucham? Dobrze usłyszałeś.
...of students you assume the worst about... You have no right to treat Chloe this way. This is because she's on financial aid, isn't it?
Let's all just calm down.
After everything she's been through in the last 2 years, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Miss Price.
Mrs. Price.
Mrs. Price, I appreciate your position, but I assure you, it is only your daughter's past behavior that has led us here today.
I understand, Mr. Wells. There is no doubt that Chloe's behavior must improve. But given what we've just learned about the negative influence she was under, I hope you will allow her just one more chance.
Miss Amber, I am as surprised as I am disappointed in you.
I understand.
This being your first infraction in no way reduces its severity. Still, we will not be suspending you at this time.
Uh-huh.
But you have squandered our trust. You will no longer be my administrative assistant.
Ona była asystentką administracyjną.
You will be involved in Blackwell's performance of the Tempest.
No to słabe akurat. To jest akurat słabe.
The performance is tonight.
For someone so aware of our school calendar, Miss Price, I would expect fewer absences on your record.
Ray, she loves that show. Since this is her first infraction, don't
Mr.
you think,
Amber, I don't tell you how to run the district attorney's office. Please don't tell me how to run my school. There's a reason we have understudies for all circumstances, accidental and deliberate. I'm sure your understudy.
Victoria Chase.
Yes, I'm sure Victoria
Chase. Oczywiście, no bo kto inny.
That is such...
What was that, Miss Price?
Chloe is upset for her friend, but we are both grateful that she is not going to be unduly blamed for what happened.
There is plenty of blame to go around. Chloe's future at Blackwell will be discussed next, unless you had something to add first, Miss Price.
A wybór? Wybór. No nie. Fajnie, że chciała nas obronić, ale to ona chciała. W sensie, no, przykro, żeby nie miała zagrać w czymś, co się szykowała do czegoś, więc spróbujmy tej opcji. Może mi się uda. No dobra, postaram się.
You seriously think yesterday was Little Miss Sunshine's idea?
Miss Amber has accepted her responsibility.
Don't you have the slightest idea how this works? You don't wake up one morning and decide to be an outlaw. You need priors. You need training.
Rachel confessed. Are you calling her a liar?
Wells, you should confess to falling for her crap. I don't blame you, though. She's one hell of an actress.
You don't have to do this. It's okay.
Really. Don't tell me what to do. I'm not one of your sycophants. I'm a lone wolf, and you're Little Red Riding Hood. Welcome to grandmother's house, bitch.
Chloe, this can't be you. Apologize this instant.
Fine. Mr. Wells, I'm sorry for exposing the flaws in your campus security. This must be very embarrassing for you.
I've heard enough. Rachel, you were clearly trying to cover for your classmate. I appreciate the motive, but I appreciate honesty more. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
You will not be removed from the play.
Nie ma za co.
Was that so hard?
Thank you.
And Miss Price, I came into today's meeting planning to suspend you for the rest of the school year, with a chance for reinstatement in the fall.
And now?
You are expelled.
No to...
What? No.
Krzyż na drogę.
Matthews escort you to clean out your locker. You may wait outside my office until he arrives. That is all. Good day, Mrs. Price, Mr. and Mrs. Amber.
Ray.
Come on, Chloe.
I'm sorry.
Nothing to be sorry about.
Meet me at the junkyard later?
You bet.
I didn't get the chance to introduce myself. I'm Joyce.
Mrs. Price.
I'm Rose. This is James. I'm sorry we had to meet like this.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sure for you this is an unusual circumstance.
We really should be going. Nice to meet you.
Mom,
I'll see you in the parking lot.
Hey, Chloe. I'm supposed to walk you out.
Just you and me, eh, Skip?
You know I was supposed to have today off, right?
Sorry that my totally fair and impartial hearing inconvenienced you, man. I don't really care about any of this shit. Except my secret stash. Might as well grab my emergency joint while I'm here.
Okay.
Having Justin as my locker neighbor was one of the few I had big plans for adding to this collage. Oh well. Wonder who will grace this space after me.
A podpisałaś się? Chloe Price, tak? Almost.
Trusty keeper of my graffiti pens.
You've served me well. Finally, what I actually came here for. Jackpot. Wait, what the hell? Damn it, Justin.
Chloe, hejka, musiałem pożyczyć twój towar. Nagła sprawa, kumasz. Obiecuję oddać za tydzień. Justin.
Fuck every inch of this place. I wish I could tag it from floor to ceiling. But with Skip watching me... bathroom. Then I'm out. Cool?
Okay. But try to make it fast, will you?
Okay. No one asked me for dances because I only know how to flail. I always sit like I'm drowning, dead arms around him. I'd rather stand still, hold tightly to the walls. No care, no care in the world. No care, no care in the world. I don't care anymore. I don't care, don't care. Boże. To cię jeszcze kiedyś życie uratuje. Okej. Nowy wspaniały świat. Pięknie. Zdziwko. Okej.
Later, Skip.
Later.
Looks like David's here. Awesome.
Chwila. Laski. Chcę przeczytać. Okej. Ja wpierdzie. Dotarłam do domu i nie trafiłam na strych. Super, urodzona by być szpiegiem. Skakanie z pociągów i takie tam. Byłaby z nas świetna drużyna. Żadna wroga luneta widokowa się przed tobą nie uchroni. Haha, a ty działasz pod przykrywką nieprzytomnej osoby. Lol, to było niezapomniane. Część była do bani. Ta. Wiesz, co nie jest do bani? Co? Ty. Ty też nie jesteś. Wiem. Powinniśmy iść spać. Jutro rano mamy Wellsa. Ta, moja wina. Warto było. Wells szaleje. Spotkanie było zajebiście do bani. Jesteś zajebiście dziwna. Chyba ty. Ale serio, to jest okej. Okay. Warto było dla wczoraj. Mam jeszcze inne SMS-y, ale przeczytamy je w następnym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że wam się ten podobał. I co? Do zobaczyska.